Hello and welcome to the clinic. It's so kind of you to agree to participate in our eardrop study this evening. Thank you very much. We're going to be looking at four different formulations of eardrops this evening. All of our ingredients are organic, locally sourced. We actually grow a lot of them ourselves. And the oil is from a local producer. They are primarily for softening earwax and for soothing irritated ears. But these four different formulations actually have extra ingredients, and all of them have different sensations when applied to the ears. So that's what we're going to be looking at this evening, and this is the feedback I'd like from you, is how they feel when applied to the ear. Okay, so we really like for our participants to feel relaxed and for these studies to be a nice calming session for you. That's really important for us. So as long as you are nice and cozy in your chair, you do look it. Have you had a busy day? See, this is why we like to have these studies in the evenings as well. When you're a little more relaxed and perhaps a little tired, and it can just be a nice experience then. So why don't I cover you in a blanket so you feel nice and cozy. It will also protect your clothes just in case any of the oil drops on your clothes, so you'll be comfortable and your clothes will be protected as well. It's lovely and warm. It's quite weighted, this blanket. I've actually had it on my knee, so you just have a little wriggle around. Fall into your chair. We like to have super padded and soft chairs in here. It's a nice warm atmosphere. Nice. Good. Here are the different oils all prepared for you. Everything has been sterilized. It's nice and clean for you. And you are the first person to be trying these different eardrops. Okay, they've been freshly prepared just for you. So, 1, 2, 3, and 4. Okay. Let's pop these down there. And I'm going to just attach you just underneath your ears there, just for some further protection. There we go. Can also mop up any oil that drips out. I'm only going to be dropping one or two drops in each ear, so you won't really feel much of a sensation of your ears filling up with oil. And bearing in mind we're trying four different oils, I don't want to fill up your ears. I'll just simply drop the drops onto the top of the inside, just there, and then you can give me the feedback on how they feel. I'm going to ask you a few questions as well before we start, just so that we can make sure we have everything covered, okay? So this is a little tape here. I'm going to be taping the tissue just to the top of your collar line, just there, under your ears. Super soft bamboo tissue. So you might feel it a little on your neck. Let's see. Touch it there to your collar line, just at the top of the blanket there. The blanket's quite high up for you. Okay, that's alright. Just under this ear, this deep. Touch the tissue. Just the top of your collar line. There we go. Okay. So your clothes are completely covered now with the blanket and some tissue just around here. And we shouldn't get any on your skin, but if we do, I shall move it away quite quickly and soak it up with some more tissue, okay? And in between each drop, I will be taking away the oil with cotton buds and some cotton wool, okay? And soak it up. Quite a few studies happening at the moment for all of our products. And this study is going quite well, so I would hope that the ear drops will be on the market quite soon. They've passed all of the safety tests and we're just now getting the feedback on how the different formulations feel, which is where you come in. Okay. So, could I just confirm with you your name and address to make sure I have the correct details? Okay. Alright, yep. That's it. We have the right person. What was the postcode again? Just to make sure actually there was one letter missing there. And at the end of it. Okay, that's the one. Alright. Have you ever had any problems with your ears at all? And have you recently seen an ear, nose and throat specialist at all? Okay. Okay, good. Have you ever seen one? Okay. Do you have any allergies? Have you ever had any allergies and perhaps grown out of them or stopped experiencing any symptoms? Okay. Okay, good. And are there any particular scents that you don't like? Mm-hmm. All right. Any particular essential oils you don't like, or any you may have experienced an adverse reaction to? Okay. Good. Okay. And finally, do you have any skin conditions? Mm-hmm. Okay. Okay, good. So yes, you're definitely fine for the study, which we knew anyway, just we need to make sure. Okay. Okay, excellent. Put this back on the shelf there, and I'll put those details in the system. Going to touch the inside, just the outside, and my hands are nice and clean for you, okay? I'll just use my little hair buffer and just blow away any little hairs or anything that might be there. With first oil here. We are very proud of our hair drop formulations. We've spent a long time working on these. We've been using them ourselves and performing different trials and studies on different people, and it's going so well. So you are the final stop and the final say. Okay. So let's see how we get on with this. That feel okay. And in the other ear. Okay. One, two. First one, you just allow the sensations to come up and let me know how you feel about that ski. What do you notice? Mm-hmm. Okay. And can you smell it? Okay. So that's kind of a warm, sort of tingly feeling. Okay. Lovely. Mm-hmm. Good. All right. Right, how does it feel? Okay, and nice and dry, good. Alright, so let's go for number two. Shake. So we've experienced some of them settling a little. So I shake it there. feel different. That's good news. What do you feel? Ah, good. Okay. Right, lovely. So a different sensation. Is it nice? Okay. Good. Okay. Yeah, so if you are going to use these fully as they are intended, then we would place more in the ear and we would leave it for longer. For the oil to soak into the ear and soften up any wax that's in there. But as I say, for now, just a couple to gauge the sensation. Okay. And that hasn't filled up your ear, no? Good. Yeah. Just a couple of small drops. Alright, so let's remove those for you. Are you still warm enough? That's nice. Let's just soak it up there with the cotton bud. Good. We don't have a lot dropping down into the tissue there, so we're doing well so far. Sensation altogether. Okay. Perhaps you'd like to have a little smell first. Drops. just relax while that works its way into the skin around your ear. And how is that? Good. Interesting. Nice sensation. I know, and coupled with the scent, it's really lovely. We really do have high hopes for these drops. It's just nice that they can be that little bit extra on top and be quite therapeutic at the same time as providing an essential service. Okay. That's great. Yes, I like these ones as well. Okay. So let's take another. More tissue. Okay. A few fibers there to smooth those down. Okay. And wipe that away from your ear there. Hold that over on the other side. Okay. That's good. There we are. Give you a moment to just let your skin calm down a little, ready for the next sensation. Okay. Perhaps take a few deep breaths. I think we're ready now for the last one. Let's see. Okay, here we go. Just twist the top there. smell that one. It's different again, yes. Nice. Okay, ready? And the other ear. One, two. Okay. Lovely. And what's the verdict on this one? Yes. I know. It's lovely and soothing, isn't it? Cooling as well. Good, fantastic. I know. That's great. Okay. So let's take this one away. Soak it up. This tissue. Okay. The other side. Does that feel okay? Does it feel dry and comfortable yet? That's good. Okay. So, okay. Is there any more feedback yet? Give me. Okay. Okay. good. That's really, really helpful. Thank you so much. Really good. Put that on my shelf again. Okay, so I'll just take off the tissue. You're very welcome to stay here a little longer if you like. Now you're nice and cozy in your blanket. Why don't you just have a little moment to yourself? Perhaps a little quiet time. Even have a little snooze if you like. I'm going to go into the office next door and I'll be typing up your notes to the system, so you're very welcome just to relax. I'll keep the door closed and you can have the room to yourself. How's that? Okay. You might as well have a bit more quiet time. Okay. There you go. Alright. You're nice and cozy. Leave all my bits and bobs here and I'll clear those away later. They're not in your way, are they? Okay. Alright. Let me take my notes then. And I'll leave you to it. Thank you so much again for coming. It's so helpful. You really have made a difference this evening. I'm really grateful to you. I'm just going to be next door. Please come say goodbye before you leave.